Grabner comes back. Kessler's ahead of the play. If the pass gets through, and it does! In too tight to get a good shot off. He's stopped by Backstrom. Now Dimitra from the left wing corner. Centering feed. Grabner, quick shot. And Backstrom there to make the save and cover up. 4:52, the time of the Bieksa penalty. Minnesota chance to open the scoring. Puck comes right to Burrows off the draw, and he brings it through center now. Kessler joining, going to the net as Burrows catching on the left wing. Centers Kessler, scores! Ninth shorthanded goal for the Canucks. And Vancouver leads 1-0.
And immediately Todd Richards changes his power play. Mikko Koivu is the other guy. Martin Havlat is back, and Mikko Koivu comes across. You got two forwards back there. You're in trouble. Marty Havlat was playing the point. He comes across. Zielinski's the other guy. He comes across. Havlat lets Burrows go by, and Zielinski thought that he was getting covered, and Koivu came back, didn't cover his man. Kessler's got it. What a play by Alex Burrows. But that's another shift for the first line of the Wild. Never got out of their own zone. Spent the entire time, and then just the red line and out.
Sanderson stood up by Zen, and that could test the shoulder. So if the Canucks are going to clinch the Northwest tonight, they have to do it themselves. At least a point needs to be earned here against Minnesota. Havlat in on the right wing. Cuts to the middle. Havlat shoots. Oh, what a glove save by Luongo, who was leaning right but reached back to snare that puck. Nolan trying to go the other way. Erhoff trying to catch him. Nolan in, and he was checked from behind by Erhoff, who was able to lift his stick, and then the puck deflected over top of the net. Wellwood's pass out of the reach of Kessler. Backstrom plays the puck to the side. Wellwood there to pick it up to the blue line to Bieksa. Kevin Bieksa with a wrist shot. Scores! I don't know if Wellwood tipped it. If not, it's the first goal for Kevin Bieksa since opening night, and the Canucks lead 2-0.
Well, the Canucks almost gave up a shorthanded goal. Christian Erhoff comes back, does a nice job, switch sides, and he makes it aggravating enough. Nolan misses it. I don't know whether Wellwood tipped that one, or Kyle Wellwood's getting knocked down in front. Just from the look of Wellwood, I think he might have got it.
Waved at it.
Yeah, I think he might have just got a little piece.
It's almost one you want to just give to Bieksa, don't you? It's been a while. Only the sixth shot of the game for Minnesota, three in each period. Samuelson in, gets around Zan and shoots. Backstrom the save, and he covers up. As Michael Samuelson had Greg Zanin all turned around there, moving it off the right wing. Bieksa quickly ahead to Daniel Sedin. Tip pass for Henrik Burrows, picks it up. Now onto the right wing, Daniel Sedin. Blue line pass, Bieksa, slap shot, kicked out, loose puck. Burrows couldn't get it home. It was blocked on the way through on a defensive play by 90. Now Burrows stopped by Backstrom. Bieksa to Henrik Sedin. Zielinski to Nolan again. Salo watching him pass across, and Brunette missed it. Here's Grabner back on. His Luongo makes two saves. One off Burns, and then he robbed Owen Nolan. He gives him a little pat on the pants, and Luongo's got the puck.
Well, Roberto Luongo gets square on the first one, but then on the second one, back up again. And that's where the glove gets ready, and Owen Nolan just can't beat him. And Roberto Luongo gives Nolan a little tap. Yeah, got you on that one. And Nolan returned the favor there. He's going just inside the post, and Roberto, after making the original save, got himself big again, able to get the glove out and make the save.
Good play by Alberts to force the issue. Now the puck center deflects back. Barker with a drive, Luongo with a save, rebound! And off the stick of Henrik Sedin on an open net chance for Martin Havlat. Havlat, long test from the left point, didn't get through. Alberts out battles his net. And now pokes the puck ahead to Michael Grabner, one-on-one on Zan, and Grabner takes him wide, cuts in front, stopped by Backstrom. As Grabner showed his jets there, now a chance for Erhoff. Pulls it wide, and he's blocked by Havlat after he stepped around the goaltender Backstrom. Marty Havlat, who just missed an open net of his own, saved one for the Wild. Zielinski in on the right wing. Pass intercepted. Samuelson's alone at center. There's the pass. Breakaway. Michael Samuelson off the crossbar. Save, Nolan's in front. Pass comes into the corner. Shepherd centers. Nolan knocked down by Luongo with the glove and a shot that was labeled for the top corner. 20 seconds to go on the power play. Wild win the faceoff. Under 10 seconds to go on the power play. Schultz with a blast. Deflected rebound. They score! Andrew Brunette took the puck off the end boards and snapped it home. And there goes the potential birthday shutout for Roberto Luongo as the Wild make it 2-1.
Well, Andrew Brunette has a knack for scoring goals because, again, he anticipates so well. Shot goes to the point, and Brunette off the boards goes immediately. He knows where that puck's going to go and immediately gets over to play the carom off the backboards. Fights off Aaron Rome, and he's the first one there. Aaron Rome still standing in front, guessing where it's going to go, and Andrew Brunette headed in that direction.
And now it's fed ahead to Havlat. Moving in on Edler, who crunches him along the boards. Samuelson from the right wing corner. Michael Samuelson to the blue line. Salah with a blast. Change direction, and Backstrom stayed with it and made the save. In over the Vancouver line. Dishes right side. Latondres down to Miettinen. He's checked. Edler after the puck. Sends it down towards the empty net. Scores! 140 feet, and the Canucks lead 3-1. And the Canucks restore their two-goal lead. Under a minute to go, and there's a chance. Luongo, no, it's in. As the Wild answer right back. The pass in front tipped home. Salah with time in his own zone, off the boards, held in by Havlat. Brunette from behind the goal. They score. Miettinen with 19 seconds to go, and Minnesota has tied the game. Brunette set it up from his favorite spot on the ice, and the Wild tied at 3.
Wow. Puck kept in at the point. Goes back behind the net to Eddie Miettinen as Andrew Brunette just threw that out on his backhand. And Miettinen catches Roberto Luongo short side. He gets it up and over. And in it goes. Alex Edler is behind with Brunette. Sammy Salo is not close enough to Miettinen. And in it goes.
Ed Henrik cutting in on goal. Henrik turns to get away from Burns and lost control of the puck. Now Henrik gets the puck in the right wing. Oh, he gets hammered by Burns. Henrik's up and all right. Barker defending without a stick. Here's Daniel Sedin. Daniel to Salo. He shoots. Blocked. Salo gets the puck again. Barker still without a stick. Henrik, Salo shoots. He scores. All's well that ends well. That'll be the motto tonight as Sammy Salo wins it in overtime.